everybody, Robert Dyer, and welcome to the Robert Dyer Channel Christmas Countdown, where today I have a special product from Lunchables, the return of Lunchables hot dogs. You can see it says new right here on the box, and you get two hot dog buns, ketchup, mustard, Capri Sun, Roaring Waters, and a Starburst. Okay, so here's the hot dog, and another one over here. Let's attempt to put the ketchup on. Now the mustard. These things are making a real mess. Package malfunction. And we've already had a malfunction of one of the buns split in half. So here's the hot dog out of the microwave. Can smell a standard hot dog bun aroma. And of course a wonderful hot dog aroma. So let's go ahead and see how it tastes. Now, by all rights, I should be ripping this Lunchable. The drink squirted me. The Starburst is real small. I can't even find it where it fell out of the box around here. And aside from a ketchup and mustard packet, that's all you get in this box. Two hot dogs, real small, and a little candy and a Capri Sun drink. Now that's not enough for any size of a person. This is barely even counts as a snack. So why am I not going to give this one star? Is that, holy smokers, these are good hot dogs in this Lunchable. They've got a classic flavor. They're not the Oscar Mayer flavor they used to be in Lunchables, but these are great tasting hot dogs, great tasting buns. All I can suggest is to maybe buy two of these together so you get four. It's a pretty good Capri Sun drink with a nice cherry flavor. Starburst, I've always liked, and I would give that a 5 stars if I could find it around here. So overall, simply on the flavor and the quality of the hot dogs and buns, I'm going to give this 4 stars. Hope you like this video. Share it with your friends. Please subscribe, and I'll see you next time on this Christmas countdown. Bye, everybody.